Myself Akhilesh Yadav. Today I am in Nairobi, Tibetan Hospital. Here I came for installation of these two machines. This is autoclave machine, and is waqt installation chal raha hai. And you can see half machine installed and half machine still remaining. So slowly we are moving further. First of all, I want to show you all the pipings which I have done so far. You can see these pipings, all the pipings done by your friends, Mr. Akhilesh Yadav. This, you can see all the pipings. All the pipings are done by me. I've installed each and everything. This is water pump. This is condenser. This is valves. And this is door. When we start the machine, this door will go up. And this is the panel. You can see this is the panel. This, all the wirings are done by me. This is boiler. So here I will connect a human machine interface. Here I will connect one controller. Here I will connect emergency stop, auto manual. And here I will connect some gauges, four gauges I have to connect. And I will connect after the lunch. And if you want to know for what purpose this machine is used, so you can watch my video further. This machine is used in hospital. So actually this machine is used in operation theater to disinfect the load, because in operation theater we do the surgery and infection should not pass from one person to another person. So before doing the surgery, all the instruments, all the linen, all the clothes, all the gloves, everything should be disinfected. Means there should not be any infection. So doctors do one thing, keeps all the loads inside a chamber. And there is some criteria. There is we start the machine, and there is some criteria like on 2.1 kg per centimeter square, temperature reach 134 degrees Celsius. I mean, 2.1 kg ke pressure pe temperature 134 aayega. Uske baad kya hoga? Aadha ghanta tak doctor keep, for half an hour doctor keep all the loads inside the chamber. So after that, all the loads is disinfect. I mean, all the germs will kill automatically after putting all the loads inside the chamber after half an hour. So I hope aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga.